you say you have an apartment that you rented for the campaign in South Dakota. Before this campaign started, how much time were you spending in South Dakota?
I was spending about half my time in South Dakota. I've been on the board of directors of the Farmers Union in South Dakota. I've taught at 4 universities in South Dakota. And I am, as one newsman said here the other day, I've been seen at the YMCA and around sporting things here for years. I lived in South, we had a home here for many years, and it was, and we just we sold it, and we've been looking for another house in Sioux Falls. But I'm putting so much of my own money into the campaign that I've only raised about $100,000, and I have a bank loan for $100,000. So I have only about 1% as much money as my two opponents. But I rented the apartment in Sioux Falls in order to be for convenience, because to drive out to a farm in Humboldt, South Dakota, and back every day takes up about an hour each way. So there's nothing new here that I haven't disclosed. I've been very open. I've been out of the state a lot. But I haven't been in Washington, D.C. as much. I've been overseas teaching as a Fulbright professor in China and in Europe and other points, and also at various colleges such as West Point. I taught there. I've taught at about 12 colleges and universities. I've been a contract by the semester professor, and so I've been all over. My wife has spent the most of her time in the Washington, D.C. apartment. She has a business there that she had before we were married. So this is nothing new to the people of South Dakota. I'm very open about it. When I had my press conference, I said I'd been spending about half my time in South Dakota, but the other half not in Washington, but in teaching at different universities in the United States, and I'm very proud of that.